Guys, the broken quest, we made it. I tried so long to get this quest to work, and we got it. Limgrave. Yeah. Don't mention it. Ooh.
The vow I took when I first became a warrior, so many moons ago. This land is much like the one from which I hail. I will call upon the storm to drive away the foulness that has settled on the winds.
Okay.
Again, I am Nefeli Lu, warrior. Some call me by the title of Lady, but I remain the same woman underneath, though I have now abandoned my former guidance. I cannot express how much you've helped me.
Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone, that's a reward.
Should you become Elden Lord, I would gladly lighten your burden.
So this is...
Fellow warrior, I will remain to summon the storm, but your guidance and your fight surely lie elsewhere.
Ah, nice to see you after so long. Safe and sound, I take it, yes?
Good.
Ah, quite. I have indeed selected
Nefeli.
Lady Nefeli is strong and just, worthy of the burden of Limgrave's lineage.
She's a good choice.
The sincere opinion of I, Kenneth Height, no less. For the time being, I share command of the castle with my lady. But I plan on returning to my fort afterwards, at which time I can fulfill my old promise.
For demi-humans.
To the glory of knighthood. I hope it is just as wonderful as you imagine.
Can he actually do
for
that?
The time being, at which time I'm raising you, I hope it.
I wonder if you can make me a knight. Then you have Gossack the fucker.
Ah, you.
I hate you.
Haven't seen your mug in quite some time.
A couple minutes ago?
As you can see, I'm the new lady's attendant.
Don't trust him.
Freedom was worth squat. Besides, I like it round here. Lady Nefeli still fair of heart and countenance.
I don't know what that means.
Still, I have the lady's trust, so I can loop all the corpses I like.
Fucking creep.
Take a look at the goods if you fancy.
Purchase. All of this, I don't care, but this is incredible. And now we're gonna go back to the Table of Grace, get the ultimate weapon.